Yo, she clutched a square phone with eyes never held home. She about 12, yo, but I really couldn't tell, though. Her sleeves are past the elbows, and when she pulled them low, they covered the cuts that ran back and forth like railroads. A short bow up in her hand, a massive cell toes. She stared at me, pair of clothes, and stood there froze. She said, can I show you a picture in my cell phone? It's on my dad, and I ain't seen her since he left home. But I ain't mad, it's just my mom, she feels all alone. But don't feel bad, cause this is all we ever came to know. This pic's my new school, but I don't ever want to go. Cause everyone thinks they too cool, and I hate it so. I hide up in my room, and I go, and then I lock the door. I don't know what to do, my mom, she thinks she lost control. I wanna show you a little picture before I got the bowl. I said, sure, and then she pulled it out slow, saying,
could I know you? Could I hope you see that my pictures are all I can hold to?
She said, if God loved me then, why he make me face this? I think I'm ugly, I wanna change it like a facelift. And suddenly she went and took off her bracelets and showed me the cuts upon her wrists and where they made prints. Sometimes I get mad, don't know how to take this. She showed me a picture of her dad back at 86. We look alike all the way to how her face gets. I said, you're right, and then I laughed, and let me show you this.
Could I know you? Could I hope you see that my pictures are all I can hold to?
Actually, this one's my favorite one. That one's cool too, but you know what? I gotta show you something, actually.
They say a picture's worth a thousand words, that'll show her. Well, let me show you this very picture, you ain't never heard her. Pulled out a book and she was like, well, tell me what is that? There ain't no pictures in that book, that's just a page that's black. I said this picture represents exactly where we at. We in the dark without a spark, a hope that'll last. I flipped the page, she said, that ain't no picture neither. That's just a blank page, why don't you look a bit deeper? This represents the very place now that we can go. It's all based on this next page, I got to show. The next page is red, you understand it is? Well, that's the blood that Jesus shed so you can live. And you can exchange your old pictures right now for him. And you can trade it all in for what he's down to give. I'll put the pictures in her hands, he comes down to this. Which one you holding on to, yours or his?
If I told you, if I showed you my pictures are all
what do you see in this picture?
Could I know you? Could I hope you see that my pictures are all I can hold to?
Thy kingdom come, let your will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
They say we're all in the pursuit of happiness.
A life so fabulous.
So we fight for what's ours like an activist. The struggles here we can find across the atlas. And it all started when Adam gave up his own palace. Now the earth waits for its rightful owner. 2,000 years ago the second Adam told us, the kingdom is at hand, die for the sins of man, just so he can bring us back to his original plan. Where we rule over the land and meet every demand. And nature awaits for us kings to take a stand. But we need to understand that we can change the circumstances.
The kingdom is in us, so we choose when to advance.
Inside his kingdom, lift up your head, it's only begun. Keep holding on and you'll see the sun. Everybody's singing now, everybody's singing now. You got the keys inside his kingdom. Lift up your head, it's only begun. Keep holding on and you'll see the sun. Everybody's singing now, everybody's singing now. Everybody's singing now, everybody's singing now.
For me, gladly gave your life for me, cried for me, also I can call you when I'm so in need. The promises you've spoken, my heart was always broken.
broken, cause you gave the keys to life, but in my pride I had them stolen. They say you still redeem us, bring us to a place where we can see the keys can never be stolen. They just misplaced, so we rise from the ashes, stand for the masses, proclaim the victory is ours, and so we
never give up.
Even though times get hard to understand, for us to sit back and hope he has a plan, and face the cold with a boldness that is focused on the fact we got the keys, so just believe there's nothing closed.
Yeah.
And it's all because
you got the keys inside.
Keys inside this. Over by Kenny and Vince, and Grandpa can get you.